A new IFC-related feature in ArchiCAD 16 is the ability to create so-called IFC schemes. An IFC scheme is a collection of custom IFC properties that you define or use in a project for certain or all IFC element types. For example, you may want walls to always have a certain custom IFC property available. Or you may want all IFC element types to always have and use certain custom IFC properties. To achieve this, first activate the file, File Special, IFC2X3, IFC Scheme Setup menu command. The IFC Scheme Setup dialog opens. On the left, the standard IFC hierarchical containment structure is shown. The right lists the custom properties defined and effective for the item selected on the left. The hierarchical list can be filtered. Three options are possible. The first is All, in which all items in the IFC hierarchy are shown. The second is Structural, in which only the IFC building element branch is shown. The third option is HVAC, in which only the IFC distribution element branch is shown. Both the IFC building element and the IFC distribution element branches are under IFC object, IFC product, IFC element in the hierarchy. The IFC building element branch contains all IFC element types that are the equivalents of ArchiCAD's construction element types. If you click the Get Current Project Settings button below the list on the left, ArchiCAD collects all custom IFC properties that have been defined for any element in the project and will list them for the appropriate IFC element type. You may have defined several custom IFC properties for various elements, and at that time you didn't realize you would later need that IFC property for all instances of that element type. For example, we can see that there is one custom IFC property defined for the IFC wall standard case element type. Using this command, we can now use these collected IFC properties as a basis for an IFC scheme. Please note that IFC scheme contains only custom IFC property definitions, but no classification reference definitions.